The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame has an announcement to make. What a beautiful day, you know? We lucked out.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Rock the Port. We're so glad that you're here with us to celebrate today. We have a really fun day of events, and I just wanted to take a couple of minutes to run you through what we have in store for you today and make sure that you're familiar with where to go if you've got any questions during the event. So from 12 to 5 today, we've got self-guided tours at the Great Lakes Science Center and the SS William G. Mather. If you haven't been, you're going to want to get out there. If you'd like to visit the museum, please visit the information tent, which you can find on the other end of the plaza, and they'll be able to give you all details. From 12 to 6 p.m., we also have self-guided tours of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and Museum here to my left. If you have vouchers, please pick up your tickets at the information tent as well. So just as a reminder, if you have a voucher, you are going to need to take that to the information tent to redeem that for an actual ticket. So be sure to take that to the information tent. Again, that's on the other side of the plaza, directly across from the stage. There's also free ice cream available for the first 500 guests of the day. So all of you that got here early, good thinking, because we've got free ice cream in store for you, and that's right in the center of the plaza over here. You'll also find food trucks and concessions all day, as well as free activities for kids. We have a really fun game in store for you. If you head over to the kids' tent, you'll be able to test your Great Lakes knowledge and possibly win prizes. One other reminder, don't forget that there is a photo station and you'll be able to snap a shot of yourself in a Great Lakes adventure. So you'll want to be sure to head over there and take some fun photos for your social media channels or just for your own keepsakes. And then if you walk towards Lake Erie on the East Ninth Pier, you will see Flotsam and Jetsam, two custom vessels that were designed and built by the Port of Cleveland to capture and remove plastic and organic floating debris from Cleveland Harbor. Since 2012, the crew and vessels have removed 1.4 million pounds of floating debris. Yeah, I think that's something that definitely deserves a round of applause, keeping our Great Lake great. The port operates both vessels from mid-May through mid-October. And also, while you're down there, you're going to want to take a look and get a sneak peek of the Great Lakes Towing Company's brand new tugboat, the Tug Cleveland. Great. And also, you've been enjoying the musical stylings from Marel Hidalgo here on stage with me, and that will continue through 1:30. At 1 o'clock, as a reminder, we will begin boarding for the Good Time Free. So if you do have tickets to the 1:30 sailing, you'll want to head down there just at 1 o'clock. The vessel will depart promptly at 1:30 and disembark at 2:30. From 2 to 3:30, the Ohio Weather Band will perform right here at the Rock Hall's PNC stage. And then at 3 o'clock, the second Harbor Cruise will be happening down at the East Ninth Pier on the Good Time 3. We'll be coming back here throughout the day to make other announcements. If you do have any questions about what's happening over the course of the day, again, please head over to the information tent and we'll be able to direct you to the right place. But for right now, please continue to enjoy Marel Hidalgo.
Thank you.
Thank you.